Voracek again and again and again.
It does not get any better than that.
Go ahead, take his jersey all the way off.